What?
Did you do these? Did you run into somebody?
They actually did.
Did they know how you dance for
Okay, I'll go to the basketball
game. That was on there.
I've been to it.
But that's because her driveway was extremely complicated. Okay, it was weird. There's a lot of cars. Are you proud of us? I experienced something high school related. I've never been to a high school party.
I'm too dangerous as it is. We don't want any of them. So they didn't let me drink. And they were always too young.
So,
I
can already have a good time
about
it.
You're still at 10 to 4.
I'll know the
people. I don't think it's good. I really don't want to.
No, I'll tell you the difference. No, the difference is, you're right.
Pick them up.
Because see, I'm the female. Yeah. And back when we were their age, you paid for the stuff. I didn't.
Birthday party. Yeah, I was in the kitchen. Yeah. It was funny. I actually, and I'm not like.
See, yeah. We used to have basement parties. That was what we used to
do. I
see
one of
those. So where the party was.
And let me just tell you that I collected keys at everybody's house. And for some strange reason, out in my yard, there's like cans.
No, see,
at least you didn't say anything.
I heard it was different. So every party,
on a day, Sunday after work, this week or next week, they should see.
Alright.
Me deciding my 6.5 Creedmoor. I'm going on a hog hunt.
I'm just watching everyone on the concert.
All the girls would clean up the house and clean the dishes and clean the kitchen and the bathroom and all that. And that way, everybody had a place to hang out.
Oh, Amy.
I just think it's so cool how you can just ride around on the road. Nobody cares.
Yeah, and then
did that
walk
to town.
You
know, the dirt bikes that drive through. I've got two or three places I can go stay. Every time I went, I got a place I can go live up there if I want to. I'd love to live in West Virginia, but there's not no jobs.
Yeah, that's for you see. That's what you gotta know. You gotta know.
Weird though, you live in West Virginia. You'd hear, you'd see a couple of razors during the daytime, but at nighttime, they'd be coming by like every 5 minutes. I was surprised.
It wasn't that bad.
We've learned a bunch of
Yeah, those are my dad does. He goes to the drive. Fill it up with ice and you get less
drink. Yeah. No, so we don't get ice in any of our
Yeah, well, usually.
You gotta hustle for that ball, Emma.
I'm not getting it.
Through the window.
So she was drinking. Now this was like a year.
Oh. She was drinking.
She got it.
Nice, Lacey.
So they're not like nice.